payment of electricity consumed by MMDAs and other public institutions has resulted in huge government indebtedness to our power utilities. This debt situation has been exacerbated by unacceptable distribution losses, utilization of expensive short-term loans by power utilities, among others, resulting in a huge sector indebtedness of nearly $2.4 billion. I often say that I'm the most indebted minister in the country.